Hello everyone, myself Pankaj Kumar. From this video, we are going to see how to connect SharePoint online site using PNP PowerShell. First of all, what is PNP PowerShell? PNP PowerShell is nothing but a library which contains number of PowerShell commands that allows you to perform operations or actions against SharePoint to access all SharePoint related objects. This command is built with using CSOM and REST API endpoints, which is used in behind the scenes, and this is a open source and available in GitHub, and we can use this against the SharePoint on-premise and online environment. So we can use this PNP PowerShell from a remote machine, because this is developed using CSOM and REST API. To have this PNP PowerShell in our local system, we should require a Windows Management Framework 4.0 and PowerShell Git. So we have to install the latest version of PowerShell Git in our machine. Okay, so if we have Windows 10, there is no need of installing these two, because these are already available in Windows 10 machine. Okay, so this is the location. From there you can download these tools and install it before installing the PNP PowerShell to your local machine. We have three kind of PowerShell modules for each SharePoint environment: for Office 365 and add on for SharePoint 2013 on premises, and last one for SharePoint 2016 on premises. To install a PNP PowerShell module for each environment, we have to use the command install -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell online. For SharePoint 2013 on premise, we have to use install -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell 2013. For SharePoint 2016 on premise environment, we have to use install -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell 2016. Let's move on to the demo. I'm in my remote machine. Here I am opening Windows PowerShell in the administrator mode to install the SharePoint PNP PowerShell online. So let me open this as a run as administrator, and then here I'm going to use install -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell online. Install -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell online. If you didn't use administrator mode, it throws the error to install this PowerShell online in the administrator mode. So if this is from, it's showing this is from untrusted repository. So to trust this, I am using Y2 to provide a trust, and then after giving it, it's download the package from the online and then install it in your local machine. Okay. Once installed, we have to use a get module to get what version of SharePoint PNP PowerShell online is installed here. Use get -module SharePoint PNP PowerShell online list available. You can see the version is 2.24.18. So this is the latest version which is available now. So it installed the latest version here. So maybe in future, if the package is updated, you can use the update module to update this SharePoint PNP PowerShell online. So now we have to use the PNP PowerShell online command to connect with SharePoint online site. For that, using connect PNP online and URL, I'm providing my development tenant point.com. Okay, once provided it asks us the credentials, because to connect with SharePoint online site we have to provide a URL and credentials. Once provided, if it is authenticated, it throws no error. So if it is not authenticated, it throws error. So we have connected now. First, we will get the current web information. So I'm using get -PNP web and then enter. So this is my website title and URL, server related URL and ID. For now, if we use connect PNP online with the URL parameter alone, it asks us the credentials multiple times. So we can store the credentials in a separate variable, and then we can use that variable across multiple connect PNP online. So for that, I'm first storing my credential in separate variable, Okay, once it's provided, we can use, I'm connecting with another site, providing credential. Okay, once it's provided, if it is authenticated, it throws no error. So, and then I'm using get PNP. Enter. You can see now my the SAS another site collection title, URL and ID. Okay, now we get it. This is a simple way to connect a SharePoint Online using the PNP PowerShell Online. You can catch me on KTS Kumar on any social media handler, and you can see my latest blogs on ktskumar.com and as well as from the CSAS corner. Thank you. Thank you for watching.